How to find bounded sum and bounded difference of two fuzzy sets? Myself Dr. Debashish Bora. Let's start our lecture. Bounded sum of two fuzzy sets. So say AX and BX, for all X belongs to capital X, B are two fuzzy sets. Now we need to find the bounded sum between them. So that will be defined as AX bounded sum BX. Do you remember this symbol? Plus under the circle. That is denoting bounded sum. And this set contains all x where mu a bounded sum bx for all x belongs to capital X. So the most important thing is that we need to find out the membership grades for this bounded sum. And this membership grade mu of bounded sum a plus b. Okay, A bounded sum B will be defined as minimum of 1 and mu AX plus mu BX for all X belongs to capital X. So bounded sums A, B, their membership grade is defined as the minimum between 1 and mu AX plus mu BX. So let's consider an example, then that will be more clear to you. Say AX is X1 0.1, X2 0.5, X3 0.8. And BX is X1 0.7, X2 0.3, X3 0.5. Now we need to find the bounded sum between A and B, AX and BX. So AX bounded sum BX will be X1 for this X1. Then, as part of the definition, minimum of 1 comma 0.1 plus 0.7. Okay, then X2 and its membership grade will be minimum of 1 0.5 plus 0.3. Then X3 and its membership grade will be minimum of 1 and 0.8 plus 0.5. Then X1 0.1 plus 0.7, that is 0.8, and minimum of 1 and 0.8 is 0.8. Then X2, minimum of 1, 0.5 plus 0.3, that is 0.8. So minimum of 1 and 0.8 is again 0.8. Then XT, minimum of 1 and 0.8 plus 0.5. 0.8 plus 0.5 is 1.3. So minimum of 1 and 1.3 is what? Our 1. Now we need to take 1 here. So XT, 1. So this will be the bounded sum of AX and BX. Is this clear? So guys, if you think that this lecture series on fuzzy sets as a special topic of artificial intelligence is helping you to understand the basic concepts, then do subscribe to this channel and like and share. Now, next topic is our bounded difference. Bounded difference of two fuzzy sets that will be denoted by a circle and dot under it. Do you remember this symbol? We are denoting it by this symbol. So a bounded difference of b will be containing the values for which the membership grades will be calculated by this formula, that is mu a bounded difference of b is max of 0 mu AX minus mu BX. Now we need to find out the maximum of 0 and mu AX minus mu BX. Clear? Again, take an example. Say AX is X1 0.1, X2 0.3, X3 0.5. BX is X1 0.2, X2 0.1, X3 0.6. Now A bounded difference B, X will be X1 maximum of 0.1 minus 0.2. X2 and its membership grade will be maximum of 0 and 0.3 minus 0.1. Then X3 maximum of 0.5 minus 0.6. Now maximum for X1, maximum of 0 and 0.1 minus 0.2. 0.1 minus 0.2 is what? Minus 0.1. So maximum of 0 and 0, minus 0.1 will be our 0. Now for X2, 0.3 minus 0.1, that is 0.2. So maximum of 0 and 0.2 is 0.2. X2 0.2. Now x3, maximum of 0.5 minus 0.6 is minus 0.1. So 0 and minus 0.1. So maximum will be 0. So x3 is 0. So this will be the x1 0, x2 0.2, x3 0.3. Sorry, x3 0 is our membership difference. So x1 0, x2 0.2, x3 0 is our bounded difference between these two fuzzy sets. I hope this topics bounded sum and bounded difference is clear to you now. And solve these problems. Say ax is x1 0.4, x2 0.1, x3 0.5, x4 0.3, and bx is x1 0.3, x2 0.9, x3 0.2, x4 0.7. Now you need to find the bounded sum between them and bounded difference. This symbol is, although it is not visible, but this is bounded difference, that is a dot under a circle. Okay, so these two topics are clear to you now. Now we'll meet in the next lecture. Then till then, take care. Bye bye.